Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. We are playing Forza Horizon 5 and I'm about to show you how you can use that free car voucher and how not to waste it on a car that it doesn't deserve to be bought. So first things first, I'm gonna show you some really expensive cars so you have the chance to choose from. I have some of them, not all of them obviously, but I'm about to show you how you can get the best cars. Maybe some you can take them for free, so you don't have to use that voucher. Maybe some you cannot take them for free, and I'm about to show you how you cannot to waste that voucher. First things first, if you have the premium edition of the game or if you got the welcome pack, you will get a free car voucher. That will mean you can have a voucher for every single car, for one of the any car that it's in the game and it's available to be bought in this game. I'm about to show you the two places where you can buy those cars. There are actually two places, and first things first, let me show you how you can use it. Go to buy new and used car, or go to car collection. These are the two places where you can buy the cars. Here, let's grab a car random. Let's say you want to buy this Nissan 240, and you have these options to buy it from here. Press I, purchase, okay, and this car costs 300 credits. As you can see, you can use the car voucher, one voucher remaining, so you have only one car voucher. You can buy it from there, but obviously I'm not gonna buy that car. I played a lot of Forza Horizon 5 and I still got my voucher. I'm gonna tell you why. Let me show you. When you will be decided to buy a car, let's say you want to buy a really expensive Enzo. I don't know, maybe this is your thing. I already have it, but first things first, go ahead here at car collection and see how you can get this car. If this only available at a wheel spin and or an auto show, maybe it's a good it's something good that you want to buy. No, obviously. Or there are some really awesome cars, like the fastest car in the game and a very expensive car. Where is that coin exactly? Let's go to that, bro. I think I passed it. Let's see. There are a lot of cars, 500 cars or something like that at this moment. So let's find that coin exact, because as a matter of fact, I have that car and I took it for free. Here it is, the Jesco. The Jesco, it's a car that, as you can see, it's available on a wheel spill cinema irrealist accolade. So that will be the thing that you'll get this car for free. An accolade. You can get a lot of cars from accolades, and you don't have to buy those if you can get them from accolades. This one you cannot take it from an accolade. You have to be lucky on a wheel spin, or you can have to buy it from the auto show. Now I am about to show you how you can use this voucher on auto show. Go right over here to buy and sell cars, and then go to auto show, buy new cars. Actually, there is another way to buy cars on the auction, but we are not talking about that now, because we are talking about the voucher. You cannot buy cars with voucher there. So I will advise you to sort them by value here, and you will see that you have the prices for the cars: 20k, 30, 50, 70. Now let's go to the most expensive cars in the game. We have 2.5 million credit points. That's a huge amount of money, and you can buy all these cars for that point. But obviously also you can win all these cars on a lucky wheel, most of the cars on a lucky wheel. But we have here some of the most expensive cars in the game, and this is at this moment the most expensive car in the game that maybe you want to buy it or not. So let's see how you can buy this car. I don't have the money, obviously, because it's so expensive. And let's see. Let's say you want to buy this car with credit. So use car voucher, because you don't have credits. So what should I do? Should I buy this car? At this moment, no. Maybe I'll win it for free. Maybe it's not available to win it for free. We're gonna check it out. But this Cobra Daytona, It's a legendary, and I told you, this is the most expensive car, the Jaguar. Again, it's 22 million credit points, and I think I got this car for free. So that's why you should not waste your money. Try some wheel spin, and after that, if you'll not win it in a certain amount of time, you decide which one will be that, you can buy it. Also, there are some really, really amazing cars, like this 250 Testarossa. There is a Ferrari 250 that you can take very, very easy on a barn find. I'll post a video about that on my channel. And we have a lot of cars. I have this legendary car. I won it on Lucky Wheel. 7.5 million, no, 11 million dollar credit points. A lot of money. And here we have the hypercars. Maybe this is your way to, maybe you want to use your voucher with some really aggressive hypercars, like the Bugatti Devo. This is a good buy. But now it's up to you. What do you want to have, and what do you want to, yeah, what do you want to not buy? Okay, I promised you I'm gonna show you some really awesome legendary cars, but not before value. Let's go to see. I just want to check the most expensive to see how you can check. Let's do a exercise. Go to Cobra Daytona. So this is a Cobra Daytona Coupe, and we have to go to car collection. Let's search for Cobra. I hope it's not made by Ford, but I think this will be a Cobra. It's not here. Don't tell me it's made by Ford. Let's go to Ford. Let's see if we have that Cobra there. This is how you can search for a car. Shelby. Okay. Bro, where is the car? Or is made by someone else? We have to wait and see. With this car, it's not that easy, because on other cars it's very easy because you have the brand. But here, it's made by Shelby. Sorry, I'm so stupid sometime. I'm pretty sure it's made by Shelby. So let's try to buy a car, and let's go to car collection, and let's go to Shelby. That will be on the bottom of the list. No. Shelby. Here it is. Daytona Coupe. And this is a car that you can buy, but let's see. You can win it at a Lucky Wheel Spin or on an Accolade. So don't waste your card with that. The one with the hairy chest, Accolade. You have to search for that Accolade, and you can take it for free. So don't waste your money on that. This is how easy you can check a car. Now I'm about to show you all my cars, and let me show you. I have two of the most expensive car in the game. I have this Auto Onion Type D. I'm about to show you both of these two cars before I will close this video. Maybe you want to buy those because they are very expensive, and let's see if they worth the money or not. Obviously, this is a really good looking car. This looks awesome, but in matter of handling and speed, definitely is not the best. But if you want to have to be extravagant in this game, if you want to flex, maybe you'll need something like that. I don't know. It's a beautiful car. I love it. But again, it's only up to you what you want to have and want to live out. This is a pretty old race car that has a really big engine and feels amazing when you drive it. You can do a lot of wheel spin. But again, I don't know if this thing, bro, we have only old cars. And now it's time to take the next one. I told you I don't want to waste a lot of time. So let's go to change cars, sort them by value, and let's go to, again, one of the most expensive. This is the GT40. I think this is a Ford. Yep. Get in the car. Okay. And I got this from Lucky Wheels. So, that, bro, look at this baby. I absolutely love it. But again, it's not that fast. I drove cars that's 1 million, way much faster than this, but you can take this far, this car for what it represents, not to be fast. But obviously you can tune it, you can make some tunings and you can make them better. So this is how you can use that voucher. Don't waste it, because maybe you'll regret it later. Don't buy car with accolades, try to win them. The game will be more fun if you try to win them fair, and keep them for something that you will not get with accolades. That's my final decision, final thing about this thing. And yeah, now a lot of classic sports car. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release up to 3 or 4 videos every single day, a lot of content. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram, it will be on the screen, but also in this video description. And final thing, if you like to become a member, click that join button and you can become a shark. Thank you so much. See you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye.